they're useful for many purposes, and they're pretty popular in the fitness culture. Also, if you look around campus, you'll probably see some people shaking or drinking out of a bottle. It's called a shaker bottle, and I have a lot of them. Sometimes when I buy protein powder or any other supplement online, I get them free, so I have a lot of them, and I even use them at home as cups to drink water. And so as you hear more about shaker cups, you will get an insight of what the fitness culture is all about. I will proceed to explain how shaker bottles represent the fitness culture and how I identify with the fitness culture and shaker bottles as a person who likes working out. So shaker bottles represent the fitness culture because they're a staple utensil that can be used for many purposes. For example, mixing protein powder and pre-workout powder. So for protein powder, you just get a scoop of whey protein and put it inside and add water and shake it and then you drink it. And you don't need a spoon or a blender. So it's a pretty convenient utensil. And you can also do the same with pre-workout powder, which is some type of powder that's like sugar-free monster in powder form. So you just put it in there and then shake it and drink it, and it gets you ready to work out. It has a lot of caffeine. I've kind of abused that. And also you can do the same with, if you don't have a lot of time to eat, you can make yourself a meal replacement shake. That's what I do personally. And so you can get some oatmeal and protein powder and shake it and drink it. And as long as you're getting some type of calories, you're good. So you shake it and drink it, and there you have your meal replacement shake. The way I identify with this, the shaker bottom, the fitness culture, is because since I started college, I became obsessed with working out. And so I was, at the end of high school, I was 116 pounds, and now I'm 186, so I've gained about 70 pounds. And I work out for 3 to 4 hours, 3 times a week. And I wish I could work out more frequently, but it's not possible because I have to take care of classes. At some point in time, I found myself very obsessed with working out. And all I could think about was working out in my next gym session.